That was a close one. The Gar is one powerful prehistoric predator. No wonder Gars have been around since the time of the dinosaurs. Slide, how long have you lived in this swamp? I mean, it's like you've never seen a Gar before. And you didn't even know to be afraid of them. It just shows mammals, like otters, don't know everything by instinct. They have to learn about their habitat and what to fear. They have to be taught. Okay, well, so you're an otter from the Cypress Swamp, right? Then your mama should have taught you about guards. I'm gonna have a chat with Splash when we find her. That's it, bro. We've gotta find Slider's family pack and fast. They're the only ones who can teach him everything he needs to know in a Cypress Swamp home. Well, the only way to move fast through this swamp is with otter powers. Hey, Amoeba! Any luck with the otter power suits?
Perfect timing. Hot off the programming press. Send them, Jimmy!
Gotcha! Teleport! Forgot to turn it on. Sorry, bros. It'll just take me a minute to power up.
No problem, Jimmy.
We've got time.
Slider just found a new slide. Actually, hurry up, Jimmy. If we had otter powers right now, we could slide like an otter with Slider.
Hey, is it just me, or is that kind of bumpy for a mudslide?
Yeah. That mudslide has eyes. Alligator! Jimmy, now would be a good time to send those otter power discs!
Zap it!
Activate otter powers! Let's show this gator some otter pack defense. Seen an alligator before either, buddy? I mean, you've got to look out for these big reptiles. They're predators. Yeah, if they surprise you, they can catch you. Once you know an alligator's around, your awesome swimming parents can easily keep you away from those jaws. And once he's lost the element of surprise, the alligator gives up. He knows he can't get you. Slider is totally clueless about how to survive in the swamp. It's like he's not even from these parts.
I know, but he must be. How else would he have gotten here?
Come on, his family must be around here somewhere.
Let's find him.
Hey, Slider.
Hey,
come on, Slider. Let's try this way.
What's up, Slider?
Oh, I get it.
You're hungry again. Hey, bro, it looks like he wants to catch a bigger fish.
And it looks like he still needs our help.
Well, now that we have otter powers, we can catch some bigger fish for him. Okay, here's how you do it. We'll work as a team. See that bluegill over there? I'll swim in front of the fish so he's looking at me. And then you rush up behind him and catch him. Got it? No, Slider, stay there.
Chris, a little help?
Oh, hang on there, Slider. Wait till Martin's in position. Hey, look at me!
Okay, go catch a fish.
Somebody grabbed your fish! An osprey! Wow! Now that's an amazing fish catching hawk!
Hey, Koki, Jimmy, you gotta see this!
Huh? Here comes another one! The osprey has incredible powers of sight. He can spot a fish under the surface, even through the glare of the sun on the water.
Then he dives.
He drops towards his prey. He swings his talons forward and reaches for the fish. His talons can reach into the water and grab the fish and swing back, lifting the fish out of the water. And Hotspray can hold on to the fish so easily because his toes have tiny hooks and, of course, sharp talons. Then the Osprey flies off to a perch to eat.
Amazing! I could watch Ospreys catch fish all day.
Okay, Slider. Ospreys catch their fish one way, and otters catch their fish another way. Yeah, buddy, come on. Let's chase fish underwater, otter style, and then... Hey, he's not listening. Oh, yes, he is. He did it! Slider go disperse fish all by himself. Well, Chris, we're doing a great job teaching this young otter pup the ways of survival in the Cypress Swamp. Yeah, when we get him back to his mom, she's gonna be so happy that we taught him so much! How to catch fish, that cars are dangerous, how to swim circles around alligators. Wait,